Hello everyone, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Forgetting your iPhone screen password and repeatedly failing to unlock it can be incredibly frustrating. The ultimate solution is a factory reset, but it typically involves losing data that hasn't been recently backed up. Fear not. Today, I'll guide you on how to reset your locked iPhone to factory settings without losing any data. Let's dive into it. Method 1. Unlock iPhone from the lock screen. So if your device meets the following conditions: running iOS 15.2 or later, signed in with Apple ID and you have the password, enabled Find My, device itself is connected to a network, then you can unlock it right from the home screen. From the lock screen, attempt to input your password 5 times until the device unavailable screen appears. Tap the option that says Forgot Password located in the bottom corner, then select Start iPhone Reset. After signing out of your Apple ID, proceed to tap Erase iPhone to initiate the factory reset process. Due to the network or else, this method may not be helpful. Allow me to introduce the fastest and most convenient method, using 4U key to quickly reset your phone. Method 2. Unlock iPhone using Tenorshare 4U key. If you don't have a screen password, Tenorshare 4U key offers a painless way to reset your device. 4U key can bypass all iPhone passcodes and factory reset your iPhone, even without network connectivity. It supports all iPhones and iPads. Get a free download from the link below. Here's a step-by-step guide. Connect your iPhone via cable. Open 4U key on your computer. Click Start from the interface. If not detected, follow on-screen prompts to enter recovery mode. Then click Next and download to obtain the matching firmware package. Click Start to remove to eliminate all passcodes and restore your iPhone. About 10 minutes, your iPhone will be lock-free and restored to factory settings. After restoration, if you are going through the activation process, you can effortlessly restore your data from the transfer backup screen via iCloud or iTunes. 1. Restore iPhone via iCloud. Go to the transfer screen and tap iCloud Backup. Choose your backup from the list and follow the lead to restore your data. 2. Restore iPhone via iTunes. If you chose to reset your iPhone using iTunes, connect your iPhone with your PC, then launch iTunes. iTunes will detect the device and click the small phone button here. Click Restore Backup. Then follow the prompted windows to restore your backup. Method 3. Unlock iPhone using iTunes. After connecting your device, put your iPhone in recovery mode. After iTunes detected your phone, select Restore and Update when prompted. Then wait for it to finish. Method 4. Unlock iPhone with iCloud. Another option to factory reset your iPhone without a password involves using iCloud. Note that the password here refers to the iPhone screen lock passcode, not the iCloud password. Here's how you can do it. 1. Go to iCloud.com in a browser on your computer or other devices and log in with your Apple ID and password. Click on Find My and then hit All Devices at the top menu bar. 3. Locate the iPhone that needs resetting, click on it, and tap on the Erase iPhone option. This will erase the iPhone passcode and all data. Unlocking your iPhone has never been easier with these effective methods. Thank you for tuning in, and for more valuable tips, be sure to subscribe to the Tenorshare channel.